May I have your attention, everyone? Hello, and welcome to my view. I'm Janet Greenhalgh, and I would like to say that it gives me enormous pride to introduce to you the author of My View, who is also my boyfriend, John Cross. Bids.
You are the mistress of bids. You can suck them out of everyone.
You should just trust me. I know my job. I can't believe it.
What?
I shouldn't laugh.
What?
The lady who was crying in front of the woman on the beach made an offer. Mrs. Galligan. Record low for the work of Johnny Cross. I hope she has plenty of pictures of her daughter at home because she's never going to get that one for that price.
Was my best friend, but sometimes she was a little too possessive, like you. But she loved me more deeply than anyone I'd ever known.
She was your mother. Well, I'm gonna be a mother.
I know. It'll be wonderful a few years from now.
I'm pregnant.
What? What is this? What? The Holy Spirit? Beam of moonlight? Rustling curtains or something? We've only been together a month.
It's not yours, John. It happened before I met you.
What's your problem? John?
told you not to smoke in bed. Janet.
You know, John, you are a great photographer, but you really suck as a boyfriend.
You are a great agent and a great woman.
But not the right one, right?
I'm sorry.
Please don't apologize. I really hate that. You know, I hate that.
What do you want to do?
There's someone else, isn't there? There is someone else.
No.
No.
You know what I want. I'll tell you what I want. I want to be just your agent. Not until tomorrow.
Not funny.
Good morning, Mrs. Galligan. Is Christine in?
Come in.
Hi.
Jay, go play in another room, huh?
No.
He's a lot like her. So, where's Christine?
I came to the gallery yesterday. I saw the negative of Christine there, for sale.
Where is she?